If this interfaith dialogue is going to work, then everybody from all walks of communities has to commit to a future that respects the dignity of all and commits themselves to move forward in a way that condemns violence and that ensures that our children grow in understanding of each other's traditions.